Good morning, everyone. We are here at the Studio Cleveland in the heart of downtown Cleveland, right here on West 10th Street. All right, new year, new you, right? Aerial silks, a new way to work out. Notice I'm just holding them and going to let Sarah do all the work. Sarah, good morning.
Good morning.
All right, I believe these two belong to you.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so as you start climbing, tell us and everyone watching about the aerial silk workout. What's it all about?
It's hard.
Yeah.
It's very hard. But if you're determined to express yourself, gain strength, it's a great activity. You don't have to be strong to do it. You get strong as you're doing it. Just keep practicing.
Now, you know, I'm looking at this, and this is not your average, you know, set of jumping jacks. This is a total new series of muscle groups you're using in an extremely different way than you would if you were doing something simple like jumping jacks, correct?
Absolutely. It has nothing to do with jumping jacks. But you could do jumping jacks to warm up.
Yeah.
A lot of it is your shoulder strength, traps.
Mm-hmm. Now, your
core.
Core, I was about to say, I see a lot of core.
And flexibility.
Yeah. Wow. I can't even think about bending like that. That's pretty crazy. So how do you start to teach? I mean, I see how your foot's wrapped here and you're wrapping it around your waist and your upper body. How do you learn those moves?
So it all starts with the lock. You need to be able to tie in. So my foot that's down here is tied in. I'm pretty secure as long as I don't let go. No matter what, you cannot let go.
Uh-huh.
Once you have locks on your feet, you're in the air.
And then you're locked in.
Two locks, one locks. With two, you can use two legs, do things that require.
Now, when you have a beginning session, how long is an aerial silks class? How long do they last?
The class is here 1 hour.
Uh-huh.
And includes warm-up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Excellent. And these are some advanced moves you're doing.
These are very advanced.
Yeah.
I couldn't get off the ground for a month.
Wow.
I could not get off the ground for a month, but I kept trying because I was determined.
Mm-hmm.
And then after some time, your body just gets stronger.
So this is definitely a long-term investment when you want to see the type of results we're seeing now.
It takes a lot of commitment, a lot of dedication. I've left class crying because it's hard. You hurt. You really hurt. But if you want the results, you have to do the work.
Of course, of course.
You know? I've only been doing it about 3 years, two or 3 years.
And kudos to you for being able to do that while you're being interviewed.
Yes.
Just hanging upside down, hanging out with Sarah here. And okay, when we come back, we're going to do the beginning stages of all this. Kicking it with Kenny. Stay with us. All right, back to you guys in the studio.
That looks incredible.
That's talent right there.
I'd like to see you do that, Christy Capel.
Okay, not happening.